top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
You can choose based on particular applications, but if it's dual I, we are able to maintain that additional redundancies and get this picture. So it happened to me that if your one eye is not working, not healthy, you should be able to still get recovered from the second one. The last aspect of it is the greater security. Obviously, the server security is maintained by the UIDAI, the authentication agencies, but inside the device, we make sure the capture, processing, transmitting is happening in a zone that is secure. It's happening within encrypted packets. We have seen that the enrollment time, the devices are, you know, kind of separate that you are attaching. But this is integrated, and UIDAI public device that they had defined way back of discrete and integrated. Today we are fructifying that specific aspect of it. Very many services, they can choose the public distribution system, Jan Dhan Yojana, anything that is in their mind, financial inclusion. What we are enabling is an SDK for our partners. This is open system. Already today, if you go, Samsung has an enterprise portal called ACAP. In that portal, the SDK is available, and it is called Indian Samsung India Identity SDK. So I encourage all the developers, and we'll be closely working with them, and hoping that they will be building very powerful services for our fellow citizens in India. With that note, I will call back Sukesh to just highlight what are the product specifications and then conclude.
5 MB autofocus rear camera, 1.5 GB RAM, 8 GB ROM with extendable memory up to 200 GB, a power pack battery of 3600 mAh. Also, it has USB and OTG support. OTG support for anything which needs to be attached as an accessory. It could be a thermal printer, it could be a card reader. Also, it has BLE support, which is the next level of Bluetooth, utilizing far lesser battery and also much faster transfer of data. So that's the product for you. And yes, it's available now at a very, very attractive price of 13,499. That's